Where do you think you're going?
I've got the final Shadowstone. Wish me luck.
You won't need luck, Rat Boy. I'm coming with you.
But it's too dangerous.
So you three are going to need me to make sure you reach the Quinking in one piece.
What? Shazza, no!
Don't bother arguing with us.
You guys are the best! Follow me and keep them off my tail!
Good luck, Possum.
Come in! Are you guys all right? Shazza! Fluffy, Sly, do you read me?
Yeah, we read you. What's going on out there?
No! Quinkan! I'm coming back!
No! We can look after ourselves. You have to get to the Quinking or we're all toast.
Yeah, don't worry about us, Ty. I'll look after your girlfriend and your sister.
No! There's too many of them! Hang on, what's that?
Get out of here! Go get the Quinking guy!
Yeah, we'll take out the Quinking.
And save your friends for you.
So don't mess it up!
Thank you.
What a creepy place.
I like it.
I have to go on alone. Only one person can use the Shadow Ring against the Quinking.
Goodbye, Ty. Never thought I'd be sad to see you go.
See you, Fluffy. Thanks for your help.
Possum, be careful. I don't want to lose you again.
I'll be right, Chess. I'll see you guys soon.
Thank you.
is it, Quinking. No one wants you in Southern Rivers.
Not everyone would agree with you, Ty. How do you think we came to your puny land? We were invited.
No! That doesn't make sense!
The one you call Boss Cass summoned us. He thought he could control us. But nothing stands in the way of the Quinkan. He, like you all soon will be, became our unwilling slave.
Oh yeah? Well, we'll see about that!
In order to defeat you, I've taken the form of the most powerful being on the planet.
No. has crossed me and lived.
Ha ha ha!
This is low, even for you.
Don't you dare hurt him!
Let me go!
Well, Ty, the time is up, young tiger. I've been waiting a long time for this.
Well done, slave gas.
Not so fast. Nobody moves. Once I've gotten rid of you and the Quinking in one shot, I'll finally rule Southern Rivers. And who's going to stop me? It seems that I have you at a slight disadvantage, but I'm a sporting man. I'll fire on the count of three. One. Two.